to you and to remember them, and that's what I want to do with this next song. So this song's about Sister Rosetta Tharpe, and it's called Sister Rosetta.